It is 13 degrees and it is raining. 13 is not very warm. It's actually kind of cold. Well, it's not super cold, but it's cold. You have to put a jacket on cold. Anywho, I need my ears cleaned out. I really do. Try and get the doctor to do it when I have my appointment next in a week or so. So I got oil to put in the meantime so that it'll be easier to do. But gotta live 4 entire days before I get paid, and it's ticking me off because I want a little bit of fun in my life, and I want it now. But it's not gonna happen for at least 4 more days. Maybe five. We'll see what goes on. I am gonna buy some whiskey, even if it leaves me short. I'm gonna buy some whiskey this payday because I can. Like I say, even if it leaves me short, I need it. And I have asked the doctor with the blood thinner whether I can have some or not, and he said, "Yeah, I can have like two or three or four, but not get staggering drunk or anything like that." So I'm going to have some while I eat my little salad-y things. What am I getting up to today? I played some puzzles. I finished a folder. Updated my puzzle list on my blog. I got an itch. What else did I do? I've got 14 folders of AI generated art puzzles so far. I think I'm gonna knock it off at 15 and then just play some puzzles and so that I don't have really too many sitting in my folder at the same time. I don't want to have 50 folders or anything like that sitting there. So because it gets all cluttered and there just gets to be too many of them and whatnot. So I'm close to the 10,000 mark, which is amazing. But I've been keeping track for a few years now and whatnot. I've counted back way more than that by going through the puzzles that I had saved in zip files. And counting them all to see how much I had in each folder and all that. It was a daunting task at first, but I got her done. It took a couple of weeks actually to get them all sorted out and get them all counted. Each folder has this many in there and all that stuff. And then I just threw them all in one big folder, and I searched the file extension and came up with the total. Yep, so I'm close to 10,000 puzzles in total. I haven't kept all of them. I've only kept the safe for work ones. I haven't kept the and the originals that came with it, and the free download ones and all that stuff. I've kept those as well. But I haven't, the not safe for work stuff, I haven't kept any of those. I don't know why I'm keeping them, because I'm pretty darn certain nobody's gonna want them that I know in town or anything like that. So, and if I give any out, it's only going to be the AI generated art because I have the rights to those. And I don't have the rights to distribute the other stuff. I have the rights to use them, but I don't have the rights to distribute them. So, you know. Yibbers. There used to be a group for puzzles, but it's long dead now. I miss it. I miss the puzzle group. So that was many years ago. Many. I do believe I left the photography group that was on Facebook. That was a leftover from the news groups. It was dying. Nobody wanted to take over moderation of it and whatnot. So I just took off. I wasn't gonna. It was gonna die. So nah. You know, nobody had been posting at all for a long time. None of us were really doing that. So, you know. Twitch. Hands aren't nearly as bad today, which is a blessing. So, yeah. I was going to ask for donations for whiskey. Somebody sent me $35 for whiskey, but. It's won't be in till late on Monday anyways, so I might as well just wait till Tuesday when I get paid and not bother anybody for money. So unless somebody really does want to send me money for a treat, you know. If somebody in Canada would send me an Interact, that would be even better because I could have it now. Anywho, yeah, enough of that noise. It's rainy and dark and dreary and miserable outside. Kind of wanted to go outside today, but it's been like this since yesterday, and it's just not going to be fun to sit on a wet bench. So, you know. Anywho, I had lots of good music in my watch later list. Watch later list is exclusively the music. I have other playlists for other things like the sci-fi shorts that I watch and whatnot. So those all go into different folders or different playlists, that is. So the. I had lots of good music in it when I was listening to my watch later yesterday. It was really quite enjoyable, and it really was. Yesterday was a fabulous day. Low pain in the knee. My foot isn't acting up that much. It's slowly going down, thank God. And if I don't eat another sub or anything like that, it should go down. That was my problem. It was starting to go down, and I had a somebody gave me a sandwich, a sub sandwich to eat, and like I said in an earlier vlog, it had a ton of cold cuts in it, processed meat, so that fixed my foot again, real bad like. So, oh well, yeah. I took down a bunch of hats that I had that I'm literally never going to use. I took them down and left them for other people to take. And people are willing to take stuff, that's for sure. You leave them out and people grab it up pretty quickly, actually. So that reminds me, I got about a trillion of these. Well, I can't reach it. Great Canadian Superstore bags. I got about a trillion of them because they keep bringing me the reusable bags instead of plastic bags because they don't have plastic bags anymore. You have to have the reusable ones. So they keep bringing them to me, and I'm not getting charged for them. So that's kind of a bonus. But I've got a ton of them. I think my next order, I'm going to ask the guy if he wants a bunch of them. Because if he does, I'll just give him the person that delivers a whole bunch of them, and they can abscond with them. Because I'm not going to use them. I don't need literally 50 bags. I just don't. You see, the whole thing about the plastic shopping bags is, well, it takes plastic out of the environment. It doesn't really, because people were using them as garbage bags for their kitchen garbage cans and stuff like that, right? And their bathroom garbage cans. And they were just tying it off and throwing it out. And now they're buying bags instead. So other than the greedy money grab, this is not really saving the environment at all, because this the bags that you have to buy to put in there are bigger than the shopping bags. So now you got more plastic going into the environment than you had before. So it's not doing anything to save the environment whatsoever, you know? But that's life. That's life. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You'll have a fabtacular day, and keep smiling, yo.